Hello everyone, it is I, Matthias, and welcome back to Monster Hunter World. Hold on for a second. Alright, sorry about that. I have not, I didn't get the, Iceborne DLC yet. I was about to say something else, but I forgot. Alright, there we go. Oh yeah, I know what I was about to say. I'm gonna try to get these gaming videos uploaded sometime around this week, if not later than that. I know I have to do some other Let's Plays. I do plan on making a video about the Nick Bridges situation and how dangerous clout chasing can be tomorrow. So needless to say, I got a lot of stuff, I got a lot of things
handlers sort through the research commission's leads, and the ones they deem worth our attention become quests.
Over here.
So yeah, needless to say, I have a lot of stuff. Also, I apologize if I haven't been uploading as much. I've just been pretty much busy with a lot of things. Recently, I just had an interview, like a few weeks ago, actually. That's why I haven't been uploading as much, as you can see. So yeah, I got a lot of stuff going on in my personal life, so... yeah. Where the fuck is the hammer? Oh, there she is.
Right on time. Oh, yeah. What are we waiting for? The new world awaits.
Yeah, don't remind me, bro. Why not? Alright, so...
hunt.
Wait, oh shit, my bad. I keep pressing the wrong thing, my bad. Cause I was looking down. Need the quest now. Hold on. Yeah. Let's do it. Let's do it. Damn, it's been a while since I haven't played this. 50 minutes.
All right, this is our first job. Let's do a quick review of quest rules. Rule number one, complete the objective to complete the quest. Easy, right?
Yeah.
Each quest has an objective. You can't consider the quest done until you complete that objective. Our current objective is to eliminate a specified number of Jagras. Let's check the map.
Jagras.
We ran into some Jagras on the way to base. The small monsters, remember?
Yeah.
I think we saw them somewhere around here. Want to check it out?
Seven.
Rule number two, use the supply box.
Okay.
The commission supplies us with a loadout of certain items for each quest. They're in the supply box over there. Have a look and decide what you should take along. Ready to go. Oh, yeah. Hey, partner.
Oh, wait. Was it? Oh, I just got some potion. Okay, good.
Nothing can stop us.
Alright, so let's take care of those Jagras. Alright, we're about to pull up on these Jagras. And,
want to get going?
Alright. Ah, shit, I didn't mean to do that.
Be careful.
Alright, let's pull up on these Jagras and, whoop their asses.
Ready your weapon before attacking. Keep in mind that what you're able to do depends on whether or not your weapon is drawn.
Oh, shit.
When you're investigating or gathering items, you'll generally want to keep your weapon sheathed.
I'll mark gathering sites and monster positions on the wildlife map for you.
Oh, yay.
You can gather honey and mix it with a potion to make mega potions.
Interesting.
Over here!
Oh, yeah.
A pack of Jagras! Those are the monsters we're after!
Alright.
Let's see how you hold up when you're on your own.
Oh, shit. How do I hit? Bah! Ooh. Oh, yeah. Alright.
They're on the run. Don't let them get away.
Wait.
Grab all the monster materials you can. You can use them at the smithy.
What did they go again? Oh, fuck. How do I run? Oh, shit. I didn't mean to do that. I ran earlier. Sorry. Alright, hold on. Alright, there we go. Shit, I forgot where they went. Oh, okay. Did I go down? Did they go up here? Shit. Let me check the map. Shit, I forgot where he was. Oh, there he is. Is that him? Is that dude over there? Yep, that's him. So where are the damn Jagras? Are they here?
Sharpness. Create some distance, then use a whetstone.
Ah, shit.
Keep it together, okay?
All right, one more to go. There. There we go. Hey.
Okay. Let's head home and report back to the old man.
All right. Now we can go. Ah, shit, my bad. Yeah. Quest complete. Hey. That only took 6 minutes. But I'll take it. All right. Level 2. A new cutscene has been added. Wait, wasn't there a bigger one? Wasn't there a big Jagra? I just realized. I fucks with this beat, by the way. So, I bet everybody's having a good day today. I know I am.
Good to see you.
Uh-huh.
Listen up.
All right. So what do we got?
All right. Now that you've got some materials, why don't we head over to the smithy to see what you can do with them?
So, where is he? Where's the smithy? Somewhere around here. Oh, here it is.
There you are, Fiverr. Hmm.
All right. Hey. I guess that's it for now. Alright. So now what? Speak to the handler. So. We took care of the Jagras. So we should be able to find the big ones, right? We got the weapon. so there you are.
Hey there, partner.
What's good? Alright, so...
Ah! You can pick up quests from the quest board, too.
Oh, really?
It lists the same quests that I've got, so don't worry about having to check two places.
Uh-huh. So, let's see what we got here. Where is it? Where is it again? Except the what?
We're on the hunt.
Wait, what? You know what? Might as well save it just in case. Yeah. Don't really want to make this 30 minutes. Less than 30. Don't want to make it more than 30 minutes, so yeah. So yeah, I'll be right back for a second.